whatever you are saying or cannot walk is that she's under oppression. So many things we are passing through in life. You think you are stuck, you're not stuck, you're just under oppression. You can remove that oppression, make it your life. Those things that are pressed, they're just under oppression. Remove the oppression, they'll walk again. Lift your heads. What happened? To the mercy seat. Where time can in your eyes. Hey! Hey! Jesus said,
Thank you.